All right. Our last two teams are team number 31, Rory and Jason, and team number 55 of Jesse and Justin. So we're going to find out who's going to win this now.
Dance off.
In second place, team 55, Jesse Carter, Justin Selvin, 10 fish, 32.84 pounds. And your winner, team number 31. Put your hands together and let's hear it. 39.18 pounds, the winner of the Dakota Walleye Classic 2021, team 31, Rory Hochsprung and Jason. $15,000. We're getting ready for that 50-50 drawing.
Good job, guys.
Congratulations going out to Robin Peterson. Robin Peterson just won.
I heard you had to drive him home after two umbrella drinks. I heard he's got a Prius, cause he's into being green. My buddy said he saw y'all eating that sushi stuff. Baby, that don't sound like you, that don't sound like love. Sounds like it sucks, he can't even bait a hook. He can't even skin a bug. He don't know who Jack Daniels is. Ain't ever drove a truck, knows how to throw out a line, but not the kind in a building stream bug. No, darling, I ain't even worried he'll come running back. He can't even bait a hook. He kissed you in a hayfield as the summer rain falls down. As he took you to meet his mama back in his hometown. Does he drive the interstate or does it take him on back roads? Can he melt your heart with a country song every good old boy should know? I didn't think so.